Here are the three biggest questions facing the San Antonio Spurs. Is Victor Wembanyama the most important name associated with the organization? The freakish French talent is expected to possibly be the number one pick in the draft, and it's no secret the Spurs are building toward the future. However, if you're going to be successful as an organization, you can't be focused on just one player, and the Spurs in the past have shown you can get steals later in the draft. Just look at Tony Parker and Manu Ginobili. Will Keldon Johnson and Devin Vassell take the next step in development? In order to be competitive and competitive in the future, the Spurs are going to need to develop from within. Both Johnson and Vassell will get more opportunity. Johnson showed flashes as a catch-and-shoot guy and a slasher, and Vassell is a 3-and-D guy. But they're going to need to create more for themselves in order to develop going forward. How does Popovich deal with rebuilding? We know Greg Popovich is one of the greatest coaches of all time, but that's because he's won a lot and won consistently. What will a losing season do to an older Pop? We know he's still going to collect his paycheck.